How do you honor a man who has given us and the world so much? Well, we asked his daughter to help us out. Monica Yunus has graced the great opera houses and recital halls of the world with her gorgeous soprano voice. Not surprisingly, she is also a social entrepreneur. In 2005, Monica organized a benefit concert for those affected by Hurricane Katrina. That success led her to found Sing for Hope, an organization that mobilizes more than 1,000 artists of all disciplines to reach out to underserved communities. We are deeply honored that she is with us tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, here to sing for us and for her father is world-renowned soprano Monica Yunus.
Tribe. Can I just say how exciting it is to be here? And I want to echo my father in saying thank you to Jeff, our chief of the tribe, and to Sally, our shaman of the tribe, and to all of you here. It's a very, very reinvigorating experience to be here with all of you. And I say best in song, so I picked a song. The first one was from Puccini's La Bohème, Quando Men Vo, Musetta's Waltz. And this next song is Yes, My Heart, and I think it absolutely encapsulates the joy that we all feel in being here together. And one thing I will say about my father, since I have a microphone, two things I've learned from him is that you always look forward and you keep going, no matter what. No matter what. Yes. And that your voice matters. Literally and figuratively.
I am dizzy, I am whirling.